Welcome to a Box by Gaming video where today I am going to show you how, a 10-step way to becoming a douchebag. Yep, that's right, folks. I'm going to teach you how to become a douchebag in a matter of 10 steps, which is pretty cool if you do say so yourself or something like that. But if you are a douchebag already, then good for you. I mean, you don't have to watch this video, but I suggest it because I need views. Views equals money and all that, you know. Cha-ching and all sorts of crap. But if you are not a douchebag and you want to be a douchebag, then this is the video for you because, you know, everybody wants to become a douchebag one day, but, like, you don't know how to do it. If you search it up on, like, YouTube, it won't come up with the good solution. It's, like, just a joke all the time. So this video is going to be really, really, really good. Okay? Okay. So, I'll see you when I get all my things ready, and it's going to be cool. So, keep watching because I'm going to skip to it right now. Yeah, right now. Did I skip? No, I didn't. Okay, wait. Step one is to make a social media account, and it could be any social media account you want, like social media like Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, Tumblr, Snapchat, Pinterest, Google+, anything you want, as long as people use it. Don't go on like MySpace or Vine, because even though Vine's not like a social media, or is it? I don't know. They're all dead, so don't use that. But use something that's relevant to the world, and then you have to create an account. And the most important part, is you have to make the name obnoxious and annoying, so people will say, "Oh, okay, this guy is not going to be, or this girl, or this person, or this object is not going to be a very nice person, and I'm going to go away now." And those names could be like the coolest kid 666, or PewDiePie fan 101, or I don't know, Kawaii Chan 04, or something like that, you know. And yeah, when you make that, that's step one done. So that's gonna be pretty cool. Yeah, off to step two. Why did I do that? I don't know. Okay, okay. Step two is to wear sunglasses like these, which I have because I don't know why, because I was prepared. Yes, amazing, aren't I? And you have to get your sunglasses like these and then wear it inside, like I am doing right now. See, I wore it inside and now I'm pretty much a big, massive douchebag. But it's like I have to do more to become the biggest douchebag, but I'm pretty much a big douchebag right now, right? My voice is going crazy. And so what you need to do is you have to take pictures like these. And make sure you say something under your messages like "hot day outside" or "sun's out, guns out" or "I'm Kawaii Chan 04" or something like that that's really annoying, obnoxious, stupid, and that nobody likes, right? And you have to say that to make yourself be, well, get yourself to the top of the obnoxious thing or something like that. Well, yeah, basically that was step two. To upload sunglasses, pictures of you inside with sunglasses. They're called sunglasses for a reason, everybody. But that's why you're supposed to do it, because you're supposed to be a douchebag, and that's a cool thing. Okay, off to step three. Step three is to go out in public and just walk around, and that might seem normal, but listen, okay? So what you have to do is you have to put on Justin Bieber really, really loudly, And when I say really loudly, I mean so loud that people in Alaska can hear you. Yeah, that's very loud. And you have to walk around them, so people will just get really annoyed by that and what your actions. And you can't feel sorry for them. You just have to say, "What? Can't hear you? What?" And do that really weird eye thing, and then just keep walking around with really loud Justin Bieber, so people will commit suicide. Yeah? Actually, no, that the last thing isn't that good, but you get the idea. But if you don't, I'll just show you what you have to do. Whoa, you know you love me. What you have to do is you have to speak in text language. And if you don't know what that is, you know how in text you use abbreviation like LOL and BRB and stuff like that? Well, yeah, you have to speak in those. And in real life, not in text, in real life. So when you're talking to a friend, like, well, I'll just show you, watch. Hey dude, I was just thinking, do you want to go to the shops today? Just catch up on some things or something like that. Do you want to do that? SLAP. Okay. Where do you want to go then? DIYEOD. Okay, geez, why are you so mad? Okay, you know, you don't need to go if you don't want to, you know. LOL, DGMW, ITTIOW, IMNSHO, IDKHF. Step 5 is to wear socks with your slippers, or thongs, or flip flops. And now, you might do this, some people do this, and they're douchebags, okay? And so if you want to be a douchebag, just do that. Just wear socks with your thongs or flip-flops or something like that. And then make sure people look at you with your style, you know? And then people will just say, okay, congratulations, you're a douchebag. But not really, because it's only step 5 and we still need 5 steps. But anyways, yeah, wear socks with thongs. It helps, trust me. Actually don't. Oh yeah, I actually do, just do it. Okay. Do whatever you want, it's a free country. I don't know what I'm saying, I'm just gonna skip to the next one. I think this one is more addressed to guys, but it can be for girls anyways. So step 6, well, I'm not gonna do anything. Step 6 is to, you know that one guy that just keeps doing that all the time, like really slowly and obnoxiously? Yeah, you have to do that when somebody's talking. You have to do that for like each word they say. I'll just show you, okay?
You know, the other day I was going to get myself a pet kangaroo, but then I changed my mind because I thought it was going to be a bad idea. And then I just thought, let's just do it. I don't know, let's just do it. Wait, where did you go?
Step 7, right, is to do and say and like talk like and do everything sarcastically. And that's just the wind, don't worry, it's not the wind. Anyways, so what you have to do is to talk sarcastically, do sarcastically, and make other people feel that you are a douchebag by doing everything and like literally everything sarcastically. If you don't know what I mean, I'll just show you.
Buying that pet kangaroo was a really bad idea.
Really?
What?
I didn't know. Thanks for the information. Wow. Wow, really?
I don't know.
Great!
Congratulations! Oh, stop crying! I didn't say anything!
Wow!
I don't know.
I'm so proud of you right now.
What is all your eyes for?
Step 8 that I can't do with my hands is to do everything macho or sexy or something like that. So what you have to do is do everything, like everything, to look like you are like the amazing like star of everything, if you know what I mean. I don't know what I'm saying, so I'll just show you. Watch and you know what I mean. Or no, I don't really know. Okay, why am I saying? I'm just showing. Okay, bye.
Hey, do you think you can get that cloak for me?
I've got this. All good, all good. Step 9, right, is to look smart and do things smart even though you're not. So if you know, like, so when people are talking, like your friends say, hey, did you know this? You have to say, I know, for everything. Like, I'll just show you. I've said that so many times, I'll just show you. But I'll say it again, I'll just show you. Yep. Awkward at these things. Why do I do that? Goodbye.
Okay, hey, you should not. No, I was gonna talk. Shut up, I was gonna tell you. Stop interrupting me, I was gonna. No, come on, stop. No, shut up, I was gonna. Come on, Matt. No, you don't. You don't know. Oh, your mother was a donkey.
I know. Hey! Step 10, the last one of them all, is quite simple and that yet quite hard. And I'll look, watch. So this is what you need to do. So you need to make a YouTube channel which looks exactly like this one. Well, there you go. That has been 10 steps to becoming a douchebag. And if you follow them correctly, now you are the biggest douchebag of ever, basically. So now you are a massive douchebag and I did it for you, so you're welcome. You're welcome. I made you into a douchebag. You were a nice little man or a woman or a donkey. But now you're a bad douchebaggy donkey. So yeah. Thank you so much for watching this video. I know it's been a while since I made it, but that's because everything was bad. Like my laptop, it's like a brick and it doesn't work anymore, so it's stupid. So sorry, but I hope I can make more videos, hopefully. I think I will. So if you like this video, please like it and then please subscribe, and I will see you hopefully in the next video. Bye! Thank you so much for watching. I do outros really badly, so okay. Stuffed it up again.